Hi, welcome to the Digital Marketing Training Institute. Tell me, how can I help you today?
What do you call a digital marketing course?
The digital marketing course basically is called the ADMD, which stands for Advanced Digital Marketing Diploma. In that, we have 5 modules. Your first module is SEO, which basically is Search Engine Optimization. In that, we cover on-page optimization, off-page optimization, and webmaster tools. Your second module is SMO, which stands for Social Media Optimization. In that, we cover Facebook marketing, LinkedIn marketing, Twitter marketing, Google+, YouTube promotions, SlideShare, Pinterest, etc. Basically, what you learn over there is how to manage, promote, and advertise on these social platforms. Then your third module is Google AdWords. In AdWords, we cover right from the basics, how to set up your campaigns, what's the meaning of search network, what is display network, what's the merchandising, what's the importance of landing page, what is quality score, etc. Then comes your fourth module, which is called the Google Analytics module. In that, basically, it gives you an analysis of the number of people who visited your website, what were the visitors, where did they come from, what did they click on, for how long were they on your website, etc. The fifth module is your affiliate marketing, email marketing, and SMS marketing. Basically, this course consists of all 5 modules.
And what is the fees on the course?
What's the fees of this course? The fees of this course is $18,550.
And what does it include?
It's an all-inclusive fee of $18,550. It includes your 12.36% service tax, notes and books that we give you, your tuition fees, obviously. And at the end of the course, we issue a certificate.
And what are the timings of the course?
What are the timings? Basically, we have 2 kinds of batches. One is a Monday to Friday, which is a regular batch, or many people even call it a fast-track batch. And then we have a only Saturday batch or a only Sunday batch. Timings of these courses are, in the morning we have some batches, afternoon and evening.
And what is the duration of the course?
The duration of the course. Now basically if you're taking a fast track batch or a regular batch, that means you're coming Monday to Friday, 2 hours daily. Now in that case, the duration of the course is 6 to 8 weeks. But if you're taking a only Saturday batch or a only Sunday batch, then the duration of the course is 4 months.
Okay, I want to ask about the background of the faculty.
The background of the faculty. Basically we are a digital marketing agency and a IT training institute. We are here since the last 22 years. So basically it's the best of both. Rather, I would say it's a good combination of both. Not only do we have the knowledge, but we take great pride in training our students. That's why most of our faculties are Google certified. Some of your faculties are visiting faculties, and all of us emphasize on live projects. 80% practicals.
Are you one of the faculty?
No, I'm not a faculty. I'm just here to give you some information.
Okay, what's the strength of a batch?
The strength of the batch. Now, if you're taking a daily batch, then we have 5 to 7 students per batch, because Monday to Friday is only mostly student level, and working people, they prefer to come on Saturdays or Sundays. So your Saturday or Sunday batches are a good 10 to 12 students per batch, but the daily batch is 5 to 7 students.
And do you conduct exams?
No, we do not conduct any exams. The certificate is issued to you on the way you have performed on your live projects, on your campaigns, while the lecture is going on.
And are you providing jobs once you complete the course?
Yes, we do provide you jobs once you finish the course. There are a lot of corporates who contact us asking for SMO specialists or an SEO specialist. We send you as interns. Once you finish your internship over there, they absorb you in the company. And if you're from the experience, let's say if you're experienced, then you can apply in the experience category as well.
And do you give us guidance for Google certification?
Yes, we give you a guidance for Google certification. We tell you where to go, how to go, and what kind of questions will be asked in Google certification. So the entire support is given to you. Anything else?
No.
Okay, and one more thing I would actually like to add that we are very proud of is that we concentrate on live projects in each and every module. You will be working on your own campaigns independently. It's 80% practicals. You're given 1 computer, 1 student. And the entire environment is such that by the time you leave us, you'll be able to handle your campaigns single-handedly. Okay? Thank you.